the mighty Jack Russell Terrier. These dogs can leap up to 5 times their own height. In our survey, it's the most playful of all our dogs, which might explain why there are thousands of them in our homes. Including this house in Colwyn Bay, North Wales.
We fell in love because the way he looks, his little face, these eyebrows, and when he looked at you, his eyes were just full of love, and we just couldn't resist him.
Meet 7-year-old Bodie. He was found abandoned on the street, and his new owner, Eileen Hodge, hasn't looked back since.
Good boy. I've had Jack Russells before, and I love them because of their feisty character. They're all characters. They're a little dog with the heart of a lion.
And Lionheart Bodie has become more than just a loving pet.
I'm putting Bodie's coat on now so he knows he's going to work. When you put his coat on, he gets his strut on. Good lad.
Bodie's work takes him right into the heart of the community. For the past 3 years, he's been attending this infant school in Rhyl. But Bodie's not here to study.
Come on then, let's all sit down, find a cushion to sit on. Yeah.
He visits once a week to help the children with their reading. Initially, he was only here to help kids with special needs, but he's been such a star that he now spends time with every pupil.
If they're very hyper, he'll bring them down. If they're very subdued, he'll bring them up. And you find that the child will suddenly think, well, I've got this dog in front of me, what am I going to do? And they automatically just stroke him. And stroking a dog brings the blood pressure down and makes you relaxed. And who's going to read first? Oh, yes. What do you like about reading to Bodie?
Reading, they don't mind if we get all of the words wrong.
I know, yes, he's good that way. And does he make reading more fun?
Yeah. He had a birthday.
Jack Russells are renowned for being good around people. Bodie's calm temperament means that when it comes to listening, he's all ears.
It might make Jim happy.
I like him reading because he listens and he listens a lot.
My reading's got better because Bodie's helped me concentrate doing it.
Bodie's helped our children in many respects in school.
One for you. That's it.
I do feel strongly that Bodie is a special dog. I think the benefits of their weekly visits will just ripple for years ahead.
Bye-bye!
Where's Josie?
And it's not just youngsters that Bodie helps.
Where is she?
He really is a Jack Russell of all trades. Once a week, he pays a visit to a care home for the elderly.
I brought your little man to see you. That's it, good boy.
One of the residents is 86-year-old Josie.
Oh, that's it. That's it. Good boy. Glad to see your little boy today.
Look at him. No. I miss that tail wagging, I do, don't I?
Josie suffers from multiple sclerosis, which has left her in constant pain and with very limited mobility.
I have to stroke him with my head, you see, because I can't use my hands, and he knows it. That's why he puts his head there, don't you?
Oh, he's got poorly hand.
Yes. It's the best day of the week for me, the Wednesday, when they come. He's a little dog with a big, big heart.
Like all Jack Russells, Bodie has a real lust for life. And at the end of the day, he likes nothing more than a good romp on the beach.
His energy can be amazing. On the beach, in the field, he just goes absolutely berserk and won't stop. I think Bodie is a very special dog, but then all dog owners say that their dogs are special dogs. But I just think he's extra special.